Human Again is a very special song for us. In fact, we knew it was a song in the movie that had to tell a lot of story. And I think the best way to explain that is to show you a clip of what the Human Again sequence looked like really early in the process. Now, picture this. We were sitting in the studio many, many years ago, and a cassette tape arrives, and we hear Howard Ashman and Alan Menken singing all the parts on Human Again. And we start out with a blank piece of paper, and our brilliant story artist set to illustrating that and trying to figure out what's going on during that song. Then we shoot those story sketches, put it to the rough demo track that we get from Howard and Alan, and we have a sense of what that song might be like. So here's exactly that version of Human Again, really early on, the demo and the rough story sketches. Let's take a look.
What you're about to see is the full-length story reel version of Human Again. And what this is taken from are the sketches of the animators, and then they're put on storyboards and they film those in sequence. When we first see them, we see them actually on the board, and they go with a pointer from point to point, playing the song and saying, okay, is this point in the song? Is that point in the song? Is that point in the song? And afterwards, we'll look at it and we'll go, well, I always thought that when they're singing those lines, that's not what's happening there. I love what you're doing there, but now that you're doing that there, how about if I change what I'm writing? And I, you know. So it's a real powerful tool for us as writers.
Bless my soul, dare I say it? I think they're starting to like each other.
She merely dressed his wound, Mrs. Potts. Nothing to get steamed up about.
Yes, but the way she dressed it, kind and gentle. And the look in her eyes.
Ah, oui, my friends. The day we have waited for may be at hand.
If only that were true, Chandel.
Human Again.
Human Again?
Yes, think what that means. I'll be cooking again, be good looking again, with a mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished and gleaming with charm. I'll be courting again, chic and sporting again,
which should cause several husbands alarm.
I'll hop down off this shelf and to sweet be myself. I can't wait to be human again.
When we're human again, only human again, when we're knickknacks and whatnots no more, when we're human again, good and human again.
Ah, chérie, won't it all be top drawer? I'll wear lipstick and rouge, and I won't be so huge. Why, I'll easily fit through that door. I'll exude savoir faire, I'll wear gowns, I'll have hair. It's my prayer to be human again.
The time grows, the days pass, the clock grows, we keep getting closer, well, don't they? Tick-tock, the time flies, a full moon, a sunrise, we keep drawing nearer and nearer together, and as they draw nearer, the day draws near too, the day we've been waiting so long for is due.
Sorry, my dear, this old dame's out of here.
Though you'll visit sometimes, I suppose.
Won't the world be in tune on that swell afternoon coming soon? When we're human again. So sweep the dust from the floor. Let's let some light in the room. I can feel, I can tell, someone might break the spell any day now.
Brass on the door, alert, the dust, pail, and broom. If it all goes as planned, our time may be at hand.
again. We'll resume our long lost wandering. We'll be playing again, calling day and again, and we're praying it's ASAP. Little push, little shove, we could wish for in love, and we'll finally be human again.
Clouds cross, the sun dark, the days move, and meanwhile, they keep getting closer, world of gray. Stands still, the hour blast, the moon's wane, the sun's past, an evening, a morning, a week intervenes. They keep getting closer, you'll go on and miss.
And when Guinevere heard that Arthur was slain, she stole away to a convent, and no one could ever make her smile again. The end.
Oh, oh, that was beautiful.
Oh, see here, that's entirely enough of that. Now back to your duties. Come on, back to work.
Well, do you think you could teach me?
To do what?
That.
To read? You never learned?
Just a little. Long ago.
Well, at least we'll have something to start with then. Come here. Sit by me.
Tick-tock, the time goes, the days pass, the clock grows. Tick-tock, the time goes, the days pass, the clock grows. Tick-tock, the time goes, the days pass, the clock grows. Tick-tock, the time goes, the days pass, the clock grows. Tick-tock, the time goes, the days pass, the clock grows.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail.